The Heart of the Tree by Henry Cuyler Bunner. What does he plant who plants a tree? He plants a friend of sun and sky. He plants the flag of breezes free, the shaft of beauty towering high. He plants a home to heaven and I, for song and mother croon of bird, in hushed and happy twilight heard, the treble of heaven's harmony. These things he plants who plants a tree. What does he plant who plants a tree? He plants cool shade and tender rain, and seed and bud of days to be, and years that fade and flush again. He plants the glory of the plain. He plants the forest heritage, the harvest of a coming age, the joy that unborn eyes shall see. These things he plants who plants a tree. What does he plant who plants a tree? He plants in sap and leaf and wood, in love of home and loyalty, and far-cast thought of civic good, his blessings on the neighborhood, who in the hollow of his hand holds all the growth of all our land, a nation's growth from sea to sea, stirs in his heart who plants a tree. Thank you.